Many reasons to believe. I'll praise for days to come.